Harry Styles just made a Grey Monday more golden. The One Direction breakout star released his newest music video for Golden, the fifth single from his second solo album, Fine Line. The pop song's title matches the video, which features a bronzed Styles running, swimming and driving along the Amalfi Coast, bathed in golden hour light. The tatted-up star and Stevie Nicks BFF gave fans a show in the 3.5-minute video, with scenes of Styles sprinting through a tunnel and up a cliffside path, underwater clips and 5 different outfits. The 26-year-old is a notorious clothes horse, not to mention a Gucci ambassador, and wore a dramatic chiffon gown in a video for Falling, another song off of Fine Line. The record, which was released last year, debuted at No. 1 on Billboard's top 200 list in the US. The fourth single, Watermelon Sugar, was the singer's first single to top the Billboard Hot 100 list in August. For Golden, Styles went with a more dressed-down look. A billowing white linen button-down paired with athletic shorts to run and a pair of perforated white driving gloves behind the wheel of a vintage-looking convertible. In another scene, he wore a light blue double-breasted sports coat. Of course, he also went shirtless, showing off his many chest tattoos, paired with high-waisted, wide-legged patterned pants and a yellow rain hat for a few cliff-centric takes. Necklaces were featured prominently, including beaded chokers, a chain with a dangling cross and his signature string of pearls in the at times trippy video. Styles copped to using psychedelics while writing the album, and a few shots of the singer reflected an upside-down glass orb spliced into the clip. "I'm out of my head, and I know that you're scared, because hearts get broken," cooed the heartthrob over the song's upbeat melody. The video played off the song's hook, "You're So Golden," with more fun shots of Styles enjoying the Indian summer in Italy. Still, eagle-eyed fans were quick to spot the missing piece. Paparazzi pictures from last month of Styles driving a speedboat suggested a nautical moment for the Golden video that might have been left on the cutting room floor. "Harry, where's this scene?" demanded one fan on Twitter.